And we're back, you guys. CDP here. WWE Day Reckoning, episode 2. First week of April, show 2. 5 minutes. Hey, look, this game actually has plot. Something 2K games are missing. Look at this. I'm actually having dialogue with fucking people. I've got to admit, you showed me something out there in your last match. But don't kid yourself. It's going to take a lot more than that to impress the coach. So for your next match, not only do you need him to win, but I also want to be sure that you can finish off an opponent quickly that if you're asked to. So you've got 5 minutes to win your next match. Okay. I gotcha. How's everybody liking my Mexican-ass attire? Lucha Libre. I swear to God, somebody go find Lucha Wrestling, if you're a wrestling fan, which... If you're watching this and you're not a wrestling fan, you just watch this for me. I appreciate it. Dude, it's fucking great. I swear to God. Oh, check this guy out. Fucking buff ass nigga. Holy shit. Look at this guy's arms, dude. Fuck it, hey. Oh, dude, I'm gonna go pick up Infamous Last Light. Sorry, I'm just on my phone looking at Game Informer right now. Ooh, Infamous Last Light, free for PSN users, cool. If people don't like it that I talk over the entrance, just let me know in the comment section. I'll gladly stop if somebody complains. You know what game I should get you guys? Fucking Lords of the Fallen, just because I'm a huge Souls fan. Ah, but you know what? Fucking Bloodborne is coming out next month, so I don't know. I'll figure it out. Damn, still $60 solid? Oh shit. Fuck that. Is it me? Yeah, it's me. Sweet. Everything's falling apart. This is a very realistic description of me with my chiseled body. Let's fucking do this. Okay. Sorry. I had a yawn there. Brad Brixen, you've got 5 minutes to defeat your opponent. Cool. I got this. Even the last guy beat in like, what, 3 minutes?
Coolio.
Look at this. Hockey games will have fucking plot in their story mode. Fucking 2K15. Go fuck yourself. Dude, it's the foundation for better games from 2K. Yeah, well, why did I pay $60 for this game, then? Actually, I paid like $80 for the fucking... Whatever, I'm gonna stop bitching about that. Fucking aim. Fuck you, Brixen. Oh! Oh, shit! No. Oh! I keep trying to run with the trigger. Oh! Check me out. Oh, he reversed it. Good for you. Aha! Oh shit. No! Damn it! Look at this! I'm actually having a tough fight. Haksu. Oh! Woo! Like that. Time for some submission, most people. Yeah! Battle Wrestling had this! Oh, there you go, the sidekick. Sharpshooter time. What up, Brixen? How you feel? Yeah, son. Woo. Punch in the face. Again. Just try to do some quick ass damage. I haven't even done a finisher yet, dude. Or I guess what it's called in this game, special move. Oh! Flapjack. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, look, he's actually injured. Whoa, excuse me. Did I seriously just kick his ass? Sweet. Dig it, son. Beat your ass. Yeah. Raise my hand, ref. Taking names in this bitch. Brixton. Brixton. Get hype, everybody. Yes, yes, yes. A B. All right, there you go. I like that. Wow, I kicked this ass in under 2 minutes. God damn, dude. That's a squash match if I've ever seen it or seen one. This would be a short episode if I ended here. All right, I'll give you one more match, everybody. I want to hit that 10-minute mark for you guys. I don't really, well, I want everything to even out, so. What? There you go. Cool. Continue. Liberty Bells, manipulations on my mind. Second week of April, show 3. Meet Mr. Heyman. Oh, shit. I want to be a Paul Heyman guy. Why not? Be set for life. Oh, shit. Mr. Heyman, I've been wanting to meet you for a long time. My name is Mr. Heyman. This is our new guy I was telling you about. Please let me introduce you. It's CDP. Like I said, Mr. Heyman, it's an honor to meet a former WWE GM such as yourself. I'm sure it is. Coach doesn't look like much, but you can't always judge a book by its cover. I'm here watching some of our developmental talent tonight. What can I expect from you? He's still a little rough on the edges, but he does have a few interesting moves. Well, as you know, a match wrestler myself is always looking for performers with a little attitude and panache. So in your match tonight, why don't I show some style? It's a great idea, Mr. Heyman. CDP, in your match tonight, why don't you show Mr. Heyman your finishing move? Only just make sure he notices. Do it twice. You want me to hit my finisher twice? Okay, no problem. Let's do this. What the fuck is my finisher? I don't even know. Forgot. It's been a while since I made my character. Fuck it. Whoever doesn't fuck him up. Paul Heyman, dude. I think Paul Heyman wrote this game story. I think. I know he wrote a few of the game story modes. Fun fact for people that didn't know that. He did. I like how this game has fucking wrestlers that aren't repeats. Like, I can appreciate that in the developmental stage of shit. What the fuck's this dude? It's like a white Jackie Chan. The fuck? Alright. They all have different entrances and shit too. Like, what the fuck? It's not even generic. I love that fucking song. I don't know why. Oh shit, I forgot I was doing a let's play. Wang Su Yi. You need to hit your finisher. Alright, let's do this. It's gonna be a bit of a longer match. Let's do this shit for you guys. What the fuck? I'm gonna try to hit both my finishers or special moves. Or, yeah, whatever. Finishing moves. Why not make it both, game? Cool. Alright, let's do this. Song Ye Wing. Oh! Oh! Oh, shit. The running move's a little bit off, but fuck it. No! No! God damn it! Oh, my God. Oh, get out of it. Nice. Oh, shit. Ah! Holy shit. I kicked my ass. No! God! What the fuck? How come I can't reverse that, dude? Oh my god, dude, this guy's gonna kick my ass. I suppose that's what I get for making fun of him, but fuck him. Kick out! Oh my god, that was so fucking tense. Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh my god, stop it, you fucking Asian piece of shit! Oh my god! Oh my god, this guy's kicking the shit out of me, dude. Get out! Get the rope! Ah, oh, thank god. Break! Oh my god, this guy's so tough! There you go. Fuck, I gotta actually focus, dude. He kicked my ass. I'm gonna pin him now. Fuck you. Oh, he's out the ring! Oh! Oh, how's breaking loose outside the ring, fellas, everybody? It's ruthless aggression. Ah, you bitch. Damn it. Oh my god, I gotta like... Oh! Ooh, knee to the face, like that. Stop it, you fucking Asian fuck. There you go, plant him in the fucking ground, dude. Fucking... Yes! Let's put some damage on you, son. I like this. This guy's good. This is a good match. I like this. Back suplex. Or spinning out super powerbomb, I think. Pin. No. Stop. I don't want to pin him. I'm sorry. I'm still pretty ruggish on the control scheme here. Fucking yes. How's that feel, Wing? How's that shit feel? Not good, I bet, huh? Oh my god, pow driver. Holy shit. Woo! Oh, the CM Punk thing. Nice. What he like does that shit with his hands. Oh fuck! Oh, there you go. Cool. No! Fuck you, power driver! Special! Get up. Get up, Wing. Get up. I'm so fucking hyped right now, dude. Get up. Get up. I did it! What the fuck is it? That's not it. What is this shit? Oh my god, is that a T-bone suplex? I like that. I like that. That's my finisher. Ooh, that was so hype. Cool. I can dig that. The T-bone suplex? Yeah. Alright, let's do a little bit more damage on him. Is he really gonna tap? No, I'm gonna stop him. Fuck that. I don't want him to tap. There you go. Oh, it's gotta hurt, dude. Bad belly, though. Yup. Sounds done. Uh-oh. Oh, elbow drop. Get fucking wrecked, kid. Get up. Get up. Whew, gotta get a little bit loose, though. You're fucked. You're fucked. You're fucking fucked. Oh, my God. No! Stop. Oh my god. Stop! Oh my god, I gotta fucking get my... Ah. Damn, I gotta get my special move again. Holy shit, dude. Fuck you, Wing. Oh! Armbar. Yes! Yes. Hey, I love fucking doing that. I don't know why. I just fucking love it. I haven't had breakfast. I need to eat. I'll probably go eat after I finish this episode. Alright, I'll do that. Yeah. I'm gonna go eat, you guys. Get up! Oh! Need to the face. Yes. Alright, get the fuck up, please. There we go. What the fuck's my, what is it? A superplex, I'm assuming? What is this? Oh my god, that's so cool. Yes! I'm the man. Is it a little bit of art, the Randy Orton's like taunt right there? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fuck you. Get up. Get up, Wing! Zet! I'm so done with this, dude. I'm so done with you. Here we go. T-Bone Suplex! Did I not do it? I kind of swore I did it. I did it again? Did I just do it again? Holy shit, I really just did it again. One, two, three. Yes! Fucking three times. Get at me, dude. It's the longest episode so far. Yeah. That's right. I'm the champion. I'm the man. I'm not the champion yet, but I will be the champion. I'm the best in the world. Ah. Bitch. Yes. Yes. Fucking A. Oh. That's how it's done. Holy shit, you guys. We kicked so much fucking ass, dude, in this episode. Woo. I'm a little bit horny. Who wants to fuck? No one? Okay, it's cool. Let's do a little bit of level up. What did I was? Yeah, durability. Yeah. Alright, cool. See you guys next episode. Day of Reckoning. Episode 3, 2, what was it? I don't even know. Catch you guys in a bit. Bye. Episode 2, by the way. Bye.